because your confidence is high. You feel good about what you've done from the previous week because you won. So I think it always gives you a better chance of winning the following week because you feel so good when you're out there in that practice field.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nantz saying so long for now. And leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.